using new news, she slaying the city. No makeup, just wake up and still giving a freak. Hit the lights, camera, action, cause it's big as a movie. And grab a seat and now tune with disastrous beauty.
Lately I've been low down, losing all control. Henny with the soda, I've been on a roll. Life been taking toll, I just wanna roam. I've been running from them bad days, tryna take it slower. Party on occasion, I should ease the weight off my shoulders. Yeah, I said we only getting older. Yeah, and tell me are you coming over? I need to know, is you falling through? Tell me what the move is, girl, it's been a cool minute. Yeah, I just wanna know, tell me what's the hold up? Wanna get to know ya, girl, I wanna show ya, yeah, that I've got all the things you need from me. I wanna hear you say you still believe in me. I just wanna know. For the meaning, hate the way we treat this. Why you in a rush? Know you got no business leaving. Why you always leaving? Know you want that repeat. Yeah, it ain't no way around it. We got an angel about us. You got your way about you. Not much to say about it. Still have your way around me. They say it was something special. Is it better when we left it? All this inside of my head. Know when you're ready. I just wanna know.
Brown lace, and I wondered that because I can kind of see the lace Like, I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, because sometimes the light kind of affects that. Let me see. I don't know where my remote to my lights is, but sometimes the lighting affects that, so I'm not 100% sure if you guys can see it. But it does say average cap size is 13x4, is 150% density, all that good stuff. So I did feel like the lace was brown on this one, and I want to say the lace was clear on the other one. I could be wrong, so that is something that's different. Now let me tell you what's my issue with brown lace. My issue with brown lace is that despite me being a brown girl, okay, the lace is geared, in my opinion, to a darker complexion, like not necessarily my shade of brown. So if you are my shade or a little lighter, the lace will probably show up completely different on you. If you are a little darker, even just one shade darker than me, I feel like the lace will blend in nicely. But if you are my shade or lighter, I just want to throw it out there that this will show way more on you. So yeah, I want to throw that out there. I always give these sort of units either to a family member or, you know, whatever, because of the lace color. But I want you guys to know and to be aware of that. As far as shedding and tangling goes with this wig, in my opinion, she doesn't do any of the things straight out of the packaging. You may see hair on me, but it is because I did decide to layer this unit. So just keep that in mind. But as far as straight out of the packaging, if the unit sheds or tangles, it does not. Honey, at some point, like I say, she may do some other things, but right out of the packaging, she does not. So yeah, I am, that is pretty much it as far as the details and specs. Now, it does say this unit is an average cap size. I do wear an average cap size, so I do feel like this wig is average to large head friendly versus small to medium head friendly. So just keep that in mind. That is purely me speculating, because honey, I only have one head and my head is average cap size. So I am only speculating, but in my speculatory, is that a word, girl? In my opinion, I do feel like it's medium or average to large head friendly. So just want to throw that out there, girl. You can catch it if you want to. Okay, catch it if you want to. But yeah, that is pretty much it. Now, if you're interested in how I feel about this unit, as well as a full 360 and a lint check, then please continue to watch. Okay, y'all. So obviously, I feel like a lot of you guys know, especially since I've already had this color and all of that before, I love this unit. It's like one of my favorite sort of fall wigs, because in case you don't know, I love a good highlight. Like when I was growing up, my natural hair color is like a number 4 in general. So I do prefer some color just in general, because I feel like that is what is natural to me. Like, if that makes any sense. Like, my natural hair, I was always a number 4 before I started dyeing my hair and doing all this extra stuff. So I never kind of just go straight to a number 2 or a number 1. Sometimes I will, especially in the colder months. But naturally, I prefer a lighter color, because I think it's because that's my natural hair color. So I do love this color. I think that this is a great fall sort of blonde. Like, I think that the number 30 in general is just a blonde that everybody can wear. I know some people are kind of against blondes and all of that and blah, 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 blah. I love a good blonde in general. And I used to have little streaks of blonde in my hair. I remember, child, I was about to go into a story time. But I remember people always commenting on the streaks of blonde that was in my natural hair. But my natural hair color was a number 4. So I think that is kind of like why I love a good blonde or a good bronzy sort of color. Because it just reminds me of my natural hair color. That, honey, you can't get back. After you start dying and messing with stuff, you can never get it back. Not the way that it was. Because even now when it grows in, it's darker. It's like a number 3 or a number 2 or something. It's a lot darker than it was when I was growing up. But yeah, I love this color. I have no issues with this hair whatsoever, other than probably the lace color, because like I said, I do feel like it's a little on the darker side, and you can probably see it here a little better. I don't know, it looks pretty good on camera. But it isn't blending the way that I want it to blend, and it's only because the brown lace is a little darker than what I am, that kind of blends in with me. So wanted to throw it out there, and that is pretty much it. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a full 360 as well as a lint check. child. I don't know how because your girl ain't got no pants on, but I'm gonna do it. And we can wrap this thing all the way up. Okay, so this is obviously the unit in the front. This is it on the left side. This is it in the back. And this is it on the right side. Okay, y'all, so that's basically it. Once again, shout out to Unadoula for sending me this gorgeous unit and sponsoring this video. I really do appreciate it. And if you guys are interested in this wig, I will have a direct link to it down below in the description box for your convenience. And yeah, girl, that's all.
That's all.
So, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions or feedback I may have left out, feel free to comment down below. And if you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button, sis. It's not going to cost you not one red cent. And if you're not ready to follow me on all my social media platforms, I am Disastrous Beauty on both IG and TikTok. I'm Healthy Missy on Snapchat, and I'm Disastrous B on Twitter. And I will see you love bucks next time. Bye. Wait.
Lately I've been low down, losing all control. Henny with the shoulder.